Good morning. How are you? Right now it's 8:42. I'm currently trying not to murder people in traffic, and I'm also going to pick up Alicia. I brushed my teeth this morning, but it tastes kind of funny. Oh my gosh! Okay, it's okay. Blood pressure. Keep it low. So this weekend, y'all, I made some bad decisions this weekend. I don't even know why. It's not even like, I didn't think, you know what? I did start my period. That's probably why. Because I just gave in to the cravings of my ovaries. I didn't care. I just gave in to every craving that my ovaries had. And that was it. Oh my gosh. On how to drive. I don't know why it's so frustrating this morning that nobody knows how to drive. I'm also trying to contemplate whether or not I'm going to put a wig on my head. There's one in the back seat. I probably won't. I have a hat though, so it's okay. Look at how long my hair is getting, guys. Look at that. Must be down to my bra soon. And I'm excited. I'm really excited. Nobody better cut me off, okay? I don't have time for your nonsense today. Nobody. Got time for nobody's nonsense. Anyways, so my Spotify premium, it's over. And now the only way I'm gonna be able to listen to Hamilton is if I like buy the album. But I have no money right now. So I can't listen to Hamilton. Because they always mix in songs that I don't want. I was listening to it and then freaking, I don't even know who it was, but somebody popped up that I did not want. And I was just like, this is not what I signed up for. And I was unhappy. Ugh. Anyways, I didn't go to the gym last night because I was at Kat's friend's house and he had a cat. And I'm like really allergic to cats, so. You know, it didn't really work out very well the way that it should have. So I probably should have went straight, but I didn't, so deal with it. Yeah, so my allergies were kicking. Like, why am I all the way back here? Yeah, I'm gonna be that jerk who cuts in and I don't even care. Whenever I have on my incognito cap, this, I feel like I have to look like this because I pull it down so low, you know, because I'm trying to hide from the pops. Clearly the paparazzi are everywhere. I'm trying to hide from them.
Hi.
Hello.
I can't promise that.
Right now it is basically 6 o'clock and I'm just kicking it. I washed my hair, as you can see. It's conditioning right now. I made some tea, as you can see. And I'm on the internet, so, you know. I'm a little frustrated because I did this project and I got a bad grade on it for no reason. So I have to go talk to my teacher tomorrow because I did not deserve the grade that I got. So now he gives us an opportunity to revise them, but I'm just like, really? Really? Also, I can't find my phone. I don't know where my phone is. I feel like that's really loud. Boom. Yeah, I don't know where my phone is. I'm struggling right now because I need to go grocery shopping. I'm gonna have to cook like some chicken or something later just so I can have something to eat. Like, I need this week to be over right now. But that's fine. I did get my new bottle of Hairfinity, so these locks can continue. There it is. These locks can continue to grow. And that's about it. So it's like, hold on. It is 8:25 and I'm about to work out. Here's what's happening. I'm starting Blogilates on YouTube. I'm terrified. Also, I don't have any clean workout clothes, so I'm working out in my nightgown and some sweatpants. We'll see how this goes. I'm already hot.
It's a lot of laying down right now. So I like it so far. What's happening? I am not flexible whatsoever. She wants me to stretch my toes to my scalp or something crazy like that. And that's not something that I can do physically, so I'm done for the day. But day one was a failure, but I still love myself and that moment matters. Okay. So my bad. I did not end the vlog last vlog. I keep saying vlog. I did not end the vlog last night, but let me tell you, nothing happened. I didn't end up going to the gym because they told me that they were coming to pick up Alyssa's car in the morning. So I just went to sleep because I wasn't trying to be only getting 3 hours of sleep. So yeah, anyways, I'll see y'all tomorrow. And I hope you have a great day. Okay, bye.